record itself, I mean, it really was like, you know, the pinnacle of Linkin Park's longevity.